Rudolph, with a pocket collapsing, able to escape. Throws it downfield, complete to Aitman. He breaks a tackle and stays in bounds. Maybe the play of the day in college football. Marcel Aitman with a touchdown. There may be a better play the rest of the day. 69 yards. Wow.
How about Mason Rudolph? Keeping his eyes downfield, getting out of the pocket, setting up, throwing a strike, hanging in there, knowing he's about to get crushed, giving his wide receiver a chance. Of course, want to see if he stays in, and he obviously does.